Now, I admire Cassius Clay, I do. What I admire is, in his sport, there's an element of true combat. When Cassius Clay meets Sonny Liston in the ring, that's not two athletes posturing. That's combat. Two men trying to kill each other right now. If you don't beat him, he kills you. That's beyond athletics. That's beyond wide world of sports, you know. That's two warriors engaged in combat. That's what I admire. In martial arts tournaments, they won't let you fight like that. It's very frustrating. You stand in front of a guy and you just want to let him have it. But you can't. So you got to do this play acting patty cake version. Cassius Clay, Sonny Liston, Joe Louis, the colored boxer, not that white kickboxing asshole. They do what they need to do to win. They unleash as much punishment as they have to defeat the other guy. But in martial arts tournaments, I do to win what they do to win. I unleash all my power. I kill people.
Well, if you fought Cassius Clay, who would win?
Well, that would never happen.
But if you did, what do you think would happen?
I'd make him a cripple. Hey, you. What's your name?
Me?
Yeah, you.
My name's Cliff. I'm Rick Dalton's stunt double.
Stuntman?
Yeah.
You know, you're kind of pretty for a stuntman.
That's what they tell me.
So, did I say something funny, stuntman?
Yeah, you kind of did.
What's so funny?
Look, man, I don't want any trouble. I'm just here to do a job.
But you're laughing at what I'm saying. But I'm not saying anything funny. So what do you think is so funny?